Apparently, I left my tripod in the car last night. That's awkward. I didn't even think about it because I was so tired when I was ending off the vlog last night, but yeah, I probably could have benefited from having my tripod, but there it is. It's a little bit chilly, so let me crank up that heat real fast. Hope you don't mind the noise. It's 4:17. And I got some catching up to do with you guys. So I went to bed at 6 a.m., right? I was supposed to be getting up at 10 a.m. for a stream. I didn't. I did not stream today. I was up way too late, and I didn't feel like I could do the stream. So I just ended up canceling it and working on vlogs and staying in bed. That's pretty much all I've done, because I've only been up about 3 hours. I've just worked on vlogs, and I've hung out in the premiere for today's Smash Sundays episode. That's episode 287, the one that we recorded a couple of days back. It's the first one in over a year, so very excited to have the series back. Right now, I'm just heading out to Walmart because we need to go get Tay's meds. We managed to transfer her anxiety meds over here as well. And she's almost out of those, so I'm gonna go pick those up. Did I mention that we were just getting them from Walmart Pharmacy? I know I said that we were getting them from a local pharmacy, but it's the Walmart. They just were able to transfer them there, which is great. Because that means instead of driving for an hour and a half every couple of weeks just to get her meds, I now just have to drive about 6 minutes. We're here, but before we go in, I need to talk about this. This came out yesterday. It's Ninja Sex Party's new song called Galaxy Hamster, and it's really stinking good. I'm really excited for their new album to come out. It's gonna be called These Nuts. They've had some issues with actually getting it sent out because I believe their merch provider, like the person who, the company that like does all of their merch stuff, went bankrupt. So there's been a whole thing about getting the pre-orders out to people. It doesn't release until early March, but I believe they've finally started getting that all figured out. But Galaxy Hamster is one of their best songs. I obviously can't play a lot of it, but like, listen to this. Just listen to this. Only the dead have seen the end of war. All right, got her meds, picked up a couple of groceries, and I've been home. I'm now heading back out at 5:30 to get started with my dash. Just got my very first order. We're doing Earn By Time again, because of course I'm still trying to get my acceptance rating up. This one's not great, 10 miles, going way far north, but I'm taking everything to get that acceptance rating up, so let's get moving. Oh, just so we're on the same page, my acceptance rating after accepting that one is still 47, so that one didn't actually count to move it up, but that's fine, just setting the record here, start of the video. 47%, let's see what we get to. This person's delivery instruction was, I don't know, it just made me laugh. And then they tipped $1, so that was nice. Done with that first delivery in 24 minutes, so certainly not worth the amount that I got, but I immediately got another one despite being out of my zone. That's going back to my zone, so I can't complain. Also, please do not judge what my hair looks like today. I know it looks weird and flat and gross. Don't say anything about it, please. Well, that's a bit crap, isn't it? Anyway, I just got another one, also heading kind of back into my zone. The only reason that one was like not worth a lot of money is because it took me no time to complete, and of course there was no tip, but yep, just got another one. Acceptance rating is at 49, so these most recent two have counted. We are hitting 50 today. That one's complete. I'm at like 15 bucks in an hour, I think, and I've completed 3 deliveries. So far, so bad. But the thing that I'm enjoying about tonight is that orders are consistent, because literally the moment I have finished all of these orders, I've gotten a new one. For example, I just got this one that I'm gonna go do, and it's going a little far north, but I got pretty lucky with things bringing me back to my zone so far, so maybe I'll get something to bring me back down. Acceptance rating, I don't know, I haven't checked it, and I'm driving. Well, that one at least had a tip on it, which is nice, but I'm very far out of my zone. I'm at 25:48 in an hour and a half. So again, not great, but we're doing Earn By Time. Acceptance rating still at 49. Got this Taco Bell stack that's going back into my zone, and I just had to wait for it for like 20 minutes. So at the very least, I'm on earn by time. So the longer I have to wait at restaurants, the more money I'm gonna get. But at the same time, if there's no tip, I'm getting basically nothing anyway. All right, got that one done and not bad. Not bad. To say it took almost 45 minutes, I will gladly accept $17. Whoa! You're fine. I was trying to say my acceptance rating is at 50%, but the high pay offer program does not apply to earn by time, as far as I'm aware. So we don't get to experience the joy of the high pay offer program today. And we went to Mizu for the next one and completed it in 8 minutes and got $6.51, so definitely not bad for 8 minutes. If there was no tip, I would have gotten $2. So I'm glad there was. Took this McDonald's one next, and it had no tip on it, because why would it? But whatever. Also, my app, for the first time in a while, decided I'm not gonna work. You're gonna get to the door, and I'm just not gonna load the option to take a picture. So I had to stand there like a lemon for 5 minutes. Just did this ice cream order right here, and it ended up being pretty damn good. 12 something for about 20 minutes of work, so definitely not gonna complain about that. It's currently 9:04. I'm at about $64, I believe. It's not actually updated on my screen yet, but my goal for the night is 100. I don't know how much longer it's gonna take me to hit it, but I'm not gonna go really much further than that, I don't think. Maybe I won't even hit it. Maybe it'll, maybe I'll just keep getting bad stuff moving forward, but we'll see, won't we? This vlog is repetitive. Okay, Fazoli's is next up. Got this one right here. Going to my boy Julio. This looks kind of funny, doesn't it? So for the record, I don't actually know who Jose is. Was that his name? Julio. Julio was his name. I do, however, know that I got $4.99. Epic. Trinity! Thanks for the really generous tip. That $10 total. We take those. Got assigned this, and it turned into this. I want to go home. Here's a lovely little Wingstop stack that I just did that was worth not even $7, but it did only take like 20 minutes, so not a big deal. Acceptance rating is at 55. We're probably not hitting 60 tonight, but 55 is higher than I thought we would get. I've been sitting around for a little bit, but I finally got this one here from Applebee's. It's currently 10:50. I'm at $89, and unless this next one and maybe one more are decent, I don't know if I'm hitting 100 tonight. I think I'm scheduled until midnight. Or maybe I'm scheduled later, hold on. Nope, I'm scheduled till midnight, so I have an hour and 10 minutes. I think I can make $11 in that time, but you never know with DoorDash, especially on earn by time. $4 tip in the app, $5 tip in my hand. So ultimately a $9 order. I'm slowly but surely getting enough cash to do my laundry this week. Okay, just knocked out this one from McDonald's right here. No tip because it's a late night McDonald's order. And then I accepted this one from Wow Bao. I know that this is in the mall and that the mall is closed. So I accepted it because I didn't want my acceptance rating to drop. And I know that I can just get a free like couple of bucks, I guess, because I got here, I drove to it. But I'm gonna have to contact, support and tell them that it's closed because it's the mall. But then it was just stacked with this Taco Bell, so once I get this figured out, assuming support isn't difficult with me, I at least have something to do. So I made an oopsie, and I looked at the, I Googled it. Turns out it's inside of TGI Fridays, but DoorDash support already canceled the order, so whoops. Yeah, there's a TGI Fridays like around the other side of the mall apparently, but the pin was on the mall, so I don't know. Whatever, next time I know. Completed the Taco Bell one, and that's pushed me over the $100 mark. But what is it with Taco Bell employees and just, and this is like a universal thing I've noticed. Like, I went through the drive-thru, they had no other customers. It was 11:50, and they're like, oh, you have to come inside. I'm like, I didn't say this, I was just nice about it, but in my head, I'm like, just bring it to the window. I'll show you my phone. Just bring it to the window. What is the point? Because I got inside and there was just three employees in there just shooting the shit. So it's like, just bring it to the window. So my half pay wasn't submitted. Turns out it's not getting submitted because even though I pressed arrived at store, apparently their system doesn't think that I did. so it doesn't count. It says I didn't get there, so I don't get my half pay. Anyway, I got this one from McDonald's as I was pulling into my home and turned around to take it. Well, finished it off on a pretty good one with this $10 thing from McDonald's. And interestingly, as you'll see here, it like is saying that I can switch to earn per offer and keep going. That's a little confusing because it's 12:30. I am past my Dash's end time, so I don't know why it's saying that. Alright, so it might be the next morning now, and I might have forgotten to end the vlog last night. And by forgotten, I mean I just went to bed, because I was too tired. We averaged like $16 an hour, which isn't great, but my acceptance rating is up to 60%. So just 10 more to go before the end of the month. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.